Consciousness-based solutions will not generate huge euphoria of fear. I am not saying lockdown should not be there. No. Wherever needed, lockdown should be there. More and more conscious, specific, location-based solution instead of generalized, unconscious decisions, extreme unconscious decisions generate such large number of fear, makes many human beings psychologically vulnerable. When human beings mentally, psychologically, emotionally collapse, Corona does not even need to have its full impact on them to kill them. Little or even without having corona, people collapse. A little effect of corona is enough. Even if they are informed that they are infected with the corona, that is enough, they die. Because mentally they are already dead. Understand? I am giving you multiple points. Watch this satsang 3-4 times, then you will understand the common thread, the main truth I am trying to make you understand. Main truth is these two truths. One, more and more super consciousness based approach towards corona's negative impact on life and livelihood. One, do not allow extreme fears and greeds as a decision-making mechanism or as a lubrication for decision-making mechanisms. Second, the next most important thing. Universe is consciousness. If such large scale friction is happening in the planet Earth on human beings, we need to fix something really, really in the consciousness of the universe. Just medically, socially, economically, scientifically, rationally alone, corona cannot be handled. The conscious solution for corona is more and more people meditating, unclutching, entering into nirvikalpa samadhi and healing the extreme unconscious damages we have done to collective consciousness. Only if we do that, the problem will be solved permanently. If not, after corona, some other borona, or some other torona, some other yorona, or corona 2, or whatever. So if we want permanent solution, at least handful of human beings, few thousand need to raise themselves and enter into nirvikalpa samadhi. And I tell you, if you want to be useful, if you want to be a leader, if you want to be a contributor, if you want to be somebody post-corona world, learn responsibility-based consciousness. That is only going to be your asset. Not any amount of real estate you have, wealth you have, precious metals you have, gold, money, currency, shares, nothing is going to be making you important, somebody. your ability to take the responsibility and ability to play consciously, responsibly in the world, only that is going to be your asset. If you have that, the money and all will be great support. But without consciously building yourself, money is no use. All these are going to become useless, redundant, irrelevant. This Chaturmasya, 4 months from July 5th to October 25th, spend time in building your consciousness. Let's all build our consciousness for post-corona world. To face, to live, to lead the post-corona world's super-conscious centered new world order, new future.